So hello guys, this is Prashant and I am here to review the latest Paranoid Android Nougat 7.1.2 for our device Eureka, and it is based on the latest sources of Android Nougat, and it has the latest security patch and it comes with the latest Android version 7.1.2. You can find advanced reboot option and developer option straight away, taking no time. The ROM has ambient display option. You can enable or disable this option according to your wish. Gestures are there. The ROM has minimum number of app installed. Straight away checking to my favorite option in the display, that is the display size option. The ROM gives the minimum heat and a decent battery life with my 2 years old Eureka. However, the ROM is at the early stages, so you cannot expect more from the ROM, but however the stability of the ROM is awesome. The battery life is great in the ROM, trust me. The ROM has the default launcher in the ROM, not the Pixel one. The ROM has a bit good camera, it is snappy one, and another music player which works great. Moreover, you will find number of options in the system utility or the notification drawer. You will find data saver mode, the hotspot, the immersive mode and other tons of stuffs. So this is all from my side. The links are in description and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.